ホットアーレネウドシリアンアーミーボンバードメントオブレブルハイフンフドイースタンガアウトサイドダマシカスオンマンデーキエド18ピープル、インクルーディングツーチルドレン、デスパイトエーシーズハイフンファイアーディールフォーザリギオン、A モニターセット。イースタンガ、ワンオブザラストリメーニングオポジションストロングオーズインシリア、イズアモン 4DE ハイフンエスカレーションゾーンズセットアップイアリエルディスイアーアンダーエーディールアグリードバイリギメアライズロシアアンドイラン、アンドレブルサポーターターキ。But despite the agreement, violence has spiraed in the air in recent days. On Monday, air strikes and artillery fire on several parts of Eastern Gakied at East 18 Sians, the Britain-based monitor Syrian Observatory for Human Rights said. IT said at East 45 others had been wounded.And the death toll could rise because a number of the injured were in a serious condition. French Medical Humanitarian Organization Doctors Without Borders, MASF said Monday the constant bombardment was resulting in huge numbers of wounded, reduced medical capacity and creating a disaster for patients in need of treatment. At a field clinic in the city of Douma,Which has regularly come under government attack. Medics worked with the limited supplies available to them to treat eyes of arriving injured. The wise of a distraught mother could be heard along with the low moans of a wounded man WHO locked back and forth in pain on a white hospital bed. A young boy waited to be treated.The leg of one trouser pulled up to reveal a bloodied wound on his left shin. One medic, wearing shin, loose transparent plastic gauze are used by grossers rather than standard medical hyphen grade ones, wrapped gauge around the head of another boy whose face was red with blood. S4air, some of the bodies of those WHO could not be saved were wrapped in light blue sheets tied with white strips of fabric at the ankles, waist and head. Others WHO had yet to be wrapped up were still lying on a bloodied tie floor in another part of the clinic. Fair one man wept openly, his left hand bandaged.The deaths come a day after at East 23 Sians were killed in the region in Ligime air strikes and artillery fire, among them four children. The observatory says Ligime bombardment of Eastern Ga has killed more than 100 people in the past 2 weeks. Rebels have also fired from the air into Damascus in deadly attacks of a kind rare ECE in the capital. MASF said that between of.14 and 26, 5 field hospitals IT supports in Eastern Ga had responded to 24 Maskas at infs. IT said that over the 13 days at those facilities was 69 dead and 576 wounded, a quarter being women and children. Eastern Ga is already in the grip of a humanitarian crisis caused by a crashing Ligime siege of the air since 2013 that has caused severe food and medical shortages. Humanitarian access to Eastern Ga has remained limited despite the implementation of the ceasefire zone, and a United Nations official has named the region as the epicenter of suffering in Syria. On the political front,Peace talks set to open in GA Tuesday hit a hard as President Bashar Assad's government refused to confirm its attendance, instead telling the UN. No delegation would arrive on Monday.